I'm worried. I'm worried you still aren't getting the full picture of Barnet's finances. You are still discovering historical financial liabilities and guaranteed revenues that aren't guaranteed. I'm worried that the agency figures you're getting in this report don't tally with the commentary invoices on the website. I'm worried about other financial liabilities not mentioned here, such as Brent Cross Tempting Station, given that its funding was dependent on ring-fenced business rates for the now postponed expansion of Brent Cross. I'm worried that the new offices at Commander look like being 9 months late with consequential costs of renting additional space for the intervening period. I'm worried that some of the proposed savings aren't cashable. And that seems to be borne out by an open strategic commissioning board minutes, where the Section 106 officer states that it's vitally important that the savings are supported by a properly validated working paper. And I'm worried that the strategic commissioning board are looking at contingency plans as part of financial recovery plans. I'm worried that Barnet Group is consuming money at an alarming rate, yet no mention is made of it. I'm worried that you are not giving me straight answers to straight questions. Taken individually, it's bad enough. Taken together, along with the findings of the Grant Thornton report, I am very worried that we aren't getting an accurate picture of Barnet's finances, and that they are in a worse state than we see here. Where are the contingencies that are being planned? There is less than 6 months left of this financial year and we still have a £10 million shortfall. What reassurances can you give me that it will be eliminated by the year end? Or are we going to be carrying it over into next year when we already know there is a further £9.8 million shortfall